Yeah, hello, many, many congratulations, Shruti, UPSC.
Thank you.
2 minutes pehle UPSC ke result aaya hai and you are all India topper, all India rank one. So are you aware of it? Sabse pehle aapko pata bhi hai ya nahi pata hai?
Yeah, I just got to know. I still can't get my head around it, but it's a great feeling.
Okay, so did you expected ki aapka rank one aa jayega, Shruti?
Nahi, bilkul expected nahi tha. I was very anxious about my result, but it's a pleasant surprise.
Okay, very nice. So Shruti, सबसे पहले मैं आपका first reaction जानना चाहूँगा. आपके family में सबने आपको बधाई दी होगी. आप किसके साथ हैं अभी?
अभी I'm with my parents only and my family and in fact continuously अभी calls are also coming.
हाँ, calls आते हैं. ठीक है. तो Shruti, मैं आपका ज़्यादा time नहीं लूँगा. बस I want to congratulate you. मैं पूछना चाहूँगा कि young aspirants के लिए आप क्या message देना चाहेंगे और जो आपने methodology follow की है, बस उसका एक reaction मैं आपसे जानना चाहूँगा.
I just like to say ki the journey required a lot of hard work. It required a lot of patience, and I think that only. And you should obviously also do what you like to do, and that will give you the required motivation to continue in this journey. So that was rewarding.